Welcome to part 2 of the Persona 3 Portable walkthrough series. In this video, we'll be revealing the new features that have been added to the game. One of the new features that players will notice right away is that you now have the option of playing as a female character. This selection will then change some aspects of the story. For example, Orpheus, the first persona gained by the protagonist, will have a different appearance. Persona 3 Portable still maintains the story of the original Persona 3, however there are additions and changes to the story events, regardless of which character you choose. The gender choice will also change some aspects of your social life, make new social links, and if you play your cards right, form new potential romances. In addition to the new playable character, P3P now features two additional difficulty levels to select from alongside the original game's 3. If you're new to Persona 3 and would like to start off easy, there's the beginner level, or if you're up for the challenge, you could take on the maniac level. New floor tricks and hazards will keep you on your toes in Tartarus. Both protagonists now have the option of controlling every character as well as returning the AI tactics. The ability to guard has been added, and your allies can now take on fatal attacks for the protagonist, preventing his or her death. Rescue missing citizens from the clutches of the shadows, and look out for new skill cards as they will give you more flexibility than ever for fusing powerful personas. If you're brave enough, enter the Hall of Doors to test your skills against tough enemies and earn rewards. Your memories of past battles will give rise to significantly tougher versions of the same fights through Arduous Vision Quests. In the Velvet Room, Igor is there to assist you in fusing your personas. However, those who choose the female route now have the option of selecting a new guide. There's Elizabeth, the original assistant from Persona 3, or Theodore, the newly added character for P3P. This concludes our look at the new features of Persona 3 Portable. You can pick up your copy in stores July 6, 2010, exclusively for the PlayStation Portable.